A federal prosecutor right here in Chicago is going to be working with the Justice Department to go after documents related to Hillary Clinton's emails. U.S. Attorney John Lausch will be brought in to help speed up the process. President Donald Trump says the Justice Department has been stalling on the release of the documents, documents related to the FBI's 2016 investigation into Clinton's private email server. Republicans have been pushing for over 1 million files to be released.